Developing news right now, the Red Cross is helping several families in Williamsburg County after a house fire. Several homes were damaged on Tomlinson Street and King Street after fire broke out last night. The Red Cross is helping six people with food, clothing, and housing. They also say this is a reminder why smoke alarms, fire drills, and preparation are important in surviving a fire.